It's not gonna be easy, but I would like to thank all my teammates, all supporters who came from Slovenia. Without them, we could not achieve that. And, you know, we did it. So we did it. We are European champions, and I'm happy.
And you scored more than 30 points. Literally, one over third of the points was scored by you. How does that feel?
It feels great, but I need to thank to my teammates, you know, to put me in right position, coaches. Without them, that would not be possible. And you know, we demonstrate that we can fight through the obstacles, especially when Luka got hurt and I had the cramp the whole second half, and I was not playing the last 2-3 minutes. And different players came up: Ripić, Blažić, Anthony Randolph, and this is our team effort, and I'm happy for all my players.
Can you just
the best fans in the world. Slovenia has the best fans.